So this is going to be interesting, guys. neither me nor JJ have ever towed any damn thing. Like, nothing. But we've got a 16-foot truck. We're going to put my little Honda on it. And we've got 869 miles between us and a new life. Let's do it.
We back where we left off in the whip at the airport.
At the airport.
Legitimately, last episode, I was dropping Ryan off at the same exact airport. And now Carter's dropping me off at the same exact airport.
But the difference is, this nigga flying first class. Like,
no, I'm
some
not.
Different nigga shit.
That, no, I'm not. That's not true.
On some different
we
wait till you get in there and get in your seat. I'm like, damn, that nigga JJ is at the front of the plane.
Maybe. You see how I'm rocking, nigga. G2S chain, G2S lifestyle jersey.
I don't know how I'm a partner of goodies. And I don't get no exclusive merch. I have one exclusive merch, and that's because I made it.
You made it, exactly. I did the same shit. I made this one.
But whenever you make one, make two more. And I need my shit in the medium to large. Appreciate it.
Niggas just be making demands and shit. I'm gonna look out for them, though. I'm gonna get them one. Okay, we about to get on the plane.
Nigga, I go take the money out of goodies, my goddamn
look,
son.
See? Niggas, oh my God. Just to kind of give y'all a rundown of what we got going on, I'm about to go help this nigga Rob move from Orlando to D.C. So, stay tuned to see how that truck ride goes. He's already talking about we getting drunk tonight. So, I can just tell already. It's about to be some bullshit. Stay tuned. On the plane. I ain't getting no footage from the flight, but we here.
All the signs to baggage claim.
How about that?
Hey, welcome,
this nigga.
Motherfuckers. Listen, it's a good live episode. We about to be trucking. We got 15 hours on the road, 15 hours on the hoe.
Yeah, he's drunk already.
You see that?
Whoa, no free promo. Whoa.
To the bar, so that way we can Uber back, because he's going to take the car back.
Okay. So are we going to your house right now? Or
no, we're going straight to the bar.
Okay.
Are you prepared?
Nigga, I'm always prepared. You see the way I got off the plane? Looking like $1 million, nigga.
Listen, let me tell y'all motherfuckers something. Before this motherfucking moon go up for the day, a lot of shit about to happen.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, for the genre, that nigga low-key sound pretty good. Hey, into that shit.
Look at this nigga. Yeah, she's going on the vlog. Make it out in the bar.
What a fucking dweeb.
Look at him.
Yo.
Yo.
This nigga's so drunk, yo. Look at this nigga. Hey, think about it, you ain't gonna do shit with it. Stop playing.
This nigga is so fucked up. Nigga make it out in a bar, now he pissing off the balcony. Niggas leave one city and think they can just do whatever they want. El Drunko. Long day. It's been a long day. Record the fucking podcast. That shit took like 3 hours. Fucking left there, went to the barbershop. Actually, matter of fact, let me restart. First thing I did today, recorded the podcast, put that shit away, put my studio away, mobile studio, you know the vibes, G2S Entertainment, nigga. Put the studio away, showered. After I took a shower, went to the barbershop. Scratch that. Bitch, I hit the bank first. Don't really got
much packed.
Everything is packed.
It is.
It's literally, we could get all this shit downstairs in two trips. And no, one trip each. Like, besides the actual big shit.
You know how dumb you sound? Nigga, on another note, if you want one of these jerseys,
go to hell because you ain't getting it.
Nah, for real. I wasn't going to say 150, but my partner said,
fuck you. I just want y'all to know I didn't fold the fold folding me.
Nah, for real.
Good. Oh, yeah. Me. Did I say I went to the barbershop today?
Yeah.
Dummy.
When you see it, I might not ever take this damn jersey off my body, actually. Because that shit just made me feel so bad. We'll be leaving by 12. It's currently 9:42 a.m. But we're leaving no later than 12. Guarantee. We're going to be on the road. Maybe. That's an exclusive goodies and two shoes piece right there, actually. It's currently, what time is it? Tell me, show me your watch.
11:17.
Exactly, and what time did you say we're gonna be done?
It's 8:17 in LA.
Nigga, get the fuck out of here.
The fact this is still together is very impressive.
Long story short, we still got a long way to go.
I got a roommate.
And we still got 15 hours to drive.
And let me tell y'all something. Any of the footage you seen of January 27th?
Shit, me.
Was doctored.
Shit, was it?
Yeah.
Was it doctored?
Yeah.
Any footage from last night?
All of it.
Not a damn thing. You saw the way he was being shaking his head.
Making this sure nigga don't got no it. Idea what the fuck he doing. Yes. I ain't gonna hold you, but.
And rotate the jack to be parallel with the A-frame. Then reinsert the pin into the hole.
I need a facial. Pause. The car. This shit was gay, low key.
You gotta drive the shit up there first. Got him, Tanner.
He's so damn nervous. Look at this boy.
Keep on going.
Turn that bitch. That way. Nah, he on. Yo!
Straighten out? Yeah, you're right, I guess.
Yeah! Straight! Turn it! Yeah!
Damn, that was actually pretty good. Good job.
Hour number 7 of this bullshit.
But we loaded up. We about to go, man. We're driving directly into a blizzard, so wish us luck.
Really, I'm, now I got some food. I'm recapping my night last night. We ain't real, but it was a good night. Still got on the same clothes.
Nah, for real. Like, nah, for real.
We ain't even really getting no sleep, to be honest.
What do you have there? Rice and beans, cold.
Pressure.
I got my little shit, you know, nothing too crazy. Nothing as freaky as his.
You know what that is? That's a swamp buggy.
Long way to go. Stay tuned.
Can I tell you something?
Yeah, of course. What would you
stay on this one road for 73 miles?
Ain't no problem to me. That's all we need to do. Keep going fucking straight. That's how it's gonna be anyway once we get on the interstate.
Yeah. But we're about to be fake.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are. And then we're going to be up early in the morning, about 4 o'clock.
If we're going to drink, we need to start drinking now.
Yes.
And then we're going to. Yeah.
Like, really, I could damn near crash out at 10 o'clock.
Yeah, me too.
So you want to go to the bar and watch the game?
No.
You want to go to the game and watch the game?
Yeah.
What a day. What a day. Long story short, we in the hotel. Thought we were going to the game. We not. Long story short, we just tired as a motherfucker. That's it.
We tired.
And we just don't got time for that. But yeah, so we're just kicking it here for the night. And we'll be back on road. Not even back on road. We'll be on road around 4 a.m. So stay tuned. More adventures.
So unfortunately, it seems like we're about to make another bad decision because of this nigga once again.
Happy dance, bitch.
Just to summarize the day, we ended up staying in fucking Orlando.
Then, tell me why.
The reason why is because you, if we're being simple, like, if we're
even
being
on camera, man.
Relax.
That hold out right there. Yeah,
nigga, I mean, they ain't doing all that extra shit. Nigga, they know what energy I'm on.
It's gonna be good.
It's not to worry about. Allegedly, we'll be back in the room by 10 o'clock.
I got full faith in my whole action. I don't know about him. And technically, like I mentioned before, technically, we're ahead of schedule.
We still are ahead of schedule.
Trying to get me to drink some water. Normally, gotta be up in about 6 hours on the road. A nigga like me, if I get a double shot of anything, oh, we did this bitch at 10 o'clock in the morning. Maybe.
What was happening right there last night? What was happening there last night? I do. Don't worry. We'll put the fucking clip right there.
Look at this nigga. Yeah, he's going on the vlog. Make it out in the bar.
What a fucking dweeb. Look at him.
Yo.
Yo. Well, I can't. I don't got permission to use the clip.
You gotta ask Kurt.
Fuck, I don't know. You do. You gotta ask her.
You ask her in the car. She says, "Long as she's not sloppy drunk."
She wasn't sloppy drunk. How we feeling?
I mean, nigga, this hour what, 3?
Yeah.
Of 14. Whatever the fuck, 14, 15.
It's like 12.
It'll be like
12 or 13.
So essentially,
I mean, we're about a quarter of the way there. Really, in all reality, if you take away the stops,
okay.
3 hour 3 of 12. That shit, you say 12:01.
You said we're supposed to be there at 5 o'clock for last stop. So we're probably there about 7.
We're gonna be there about 7 because we got to stop a couple more times because that motherfucking gas, she drinking.
Ever since a young man, all I wanna be was a gunman. Shooting up the charge with a gunman.
We in South Carolina, man. How you feeling? We almost there. We in the back half of it. We ain't in the back half of it, but we making progress. That's all that matters. Bad news. We've been going great. Then we kind of got jammed up. Now, we're that far, great. But that motherfucker in there sideways already.
Really though? Clear that.
You'll be straight. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Just go straight, slow, nigga. You gotta go straight. You gotta go straight, nigga. Look at him. He was nervous. He was scared, bro. Hey, watch on us. We gotta
get to DC, man. I appreciate
that. All right, cool. Appreciate y'all. Appreciate that.
He's so fucking dumb ass. Look at y'all. Look at him, bro.
I kill him with kindness, or I kill him with diamonds, or I put up like 1500, get your ass killed by the finest. Everything life is a gamble, nothing in life I can't handle. Seen it all, done it all, felt pain more. For the cause, I done put blood on sword. Everything I do
is exactly like I thought. Went in that bitch and walked right out. As predicted. I don't know what the fuck that nigga thought he was going to get, but that shit was not the move at all, bro. And I knew it was going to be the case. That's all he want to do is sit there and laugh. That's all he do, bro. Choke. But pretty much we here. Nah, that's a lot.
We got two on that side.
We got 2 more hours. But we in Virginia, though. How you feel? Gucci. Yeah.
Where we at, nigga? 2 states at once.
Fuck, bro.
16 hours later, nigga.
Fuck, yo, bro. Damn. Hey, finally made it, man.
And we went 16 straight under the wheel the whole time. Like a fucking champ, nigga.
Yeah. I'll be honest, I don't even know how he's standing right now. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. If y'all see where I'm at, nigga, kicked up
really
on the
bed. I feel like a fucking god right now, of a sort.
You should.
Like, for real, no bullshit.
You should, bro. So what's the plan for tonight? I mean, nigga, we were just in the car for 16 fucking hours.
And the driver ain't tired. You fucking good.
I mean, I just don't want to go to bed. This is really what I want to do. Sit back, watch basketball, drink Happy Dads, and eat food. That's cool. It.
What's up, JJ?
I mean, damn, where do I even start? For one, it took us fucking 30 minutes to park the fucking truck. No, we're trying to kick up, turn the fucking Raptors and Heat game on. Bad bug number one. Look at that motherfucker. Bad bug number two. Nigga take a shower, come out, look at the coffee maker, bed bug number 3, 4, 5. Nigga look at his arm, big bed bug bitten. Fuck no, get another room on the 8th floor this time instead of the 7th. Oh, you know, go to the bathroom, leech, no cap.
It did though, we clip the footage.
So what the, so what the fuck y'all think we gonna do? Get the fuck out of this motherfucker. And they paying for all of them.
When they travel with me, we don't run into them fucking problems. Like, we stay in top tier. Fly top tier, stay top tier.
We got pizza here that's getting cold. Yeah, everything. We got Happy Dads that's getting hot.
If y'all know JJ, y'all know how I'm feeling right now and what I'm thinking. I'm gonna just leave it at that. So we wake up this morning.
Shenanigans off real.
Already got a late start. Pull up to the truck. I'll give you 3 seconds to guess what you think could have potentially happened. 3, 2, 1. We got a fucking flat tire. It's currently what, 9 o'clock? Already. So it's gonna be a long fucking day. I told y'all that everything is a joke to this nigga, yo.
Hey, as long as I got money in my bank account, I don't really give a fuck. Shit don't work out. Really, we can just sell all this shit and start fresh.
Truck man finally made it here after about an hour and a half.
Not to mention, we got blood and guts all on the goddamn
pitch. We do. And the thing about it is, this nigga about to be SOL if he think we about to remove this damn trailer from this fucking truck. That nigga better pump that bitch up the best way he can. And not to mention, it's 19 degrees. And I got the same damn polo sweatshirt on that y'all done seen me in the past 2 nights. Fucking with this nigga. Everything a joke, right? Good, bro?
As good as I can be.
This ain't the move. My boy JJ hungry as hell. I'm hungry as hell. Niggas is fed up. Like, really? When we get that shit unpacked, I need food and about 6 beers minimum.
I need food now. We'll see. Stay tuned. But you gotta subscribe to the Patreon if you want that content. Got a lot
you
of
ain't got subscribed to shit. I got it right here. Shit. I'll show you. Hold up. Y'all niggas think it's a joke. Y'all niggas said think it's a game.
Can't put that shit on YouTube.
Who? Thank.
Damn. That shit definitely is a block. I'm not even putting that shit in action.
Nah, you got to.
No.
They're not gonna block it. How they gonna see a 2 second clip?
Nigga, they gonna block the fuck out of that shit. I promise you.
But you Top Gun JJ.
We back to this fucking truck. But we in the city though.
What's good, y'all? Welcome to the news. Like the sun, no, you know I'm on my way now.
They tell me I should fix my grill cause I got money now. I ain't gonna sit around in front like I ain't thought about it. A perfect smile is more appealing, but it's funny how this crooked, look at how far I done got with
it. We finally finished unpacking this shit. Perfect, but we worth the picture. What a fucking road, huh? What a journey. What a journey. Now we about to fill the truck up, drop this shit right back off, go to the ABC store. You know what time it is.
Y'all would have been very proud of me. Not really, because I'm still smoking the vape, but you know, fucking nigga was talking about 34 vape. No, nigga, make it 20 and I'll consider. What do you think? Yeah, you know. He's about to hit you with the damn truck, ain't you?
So done with school, but he was like, I'm just going to cancel the semester. I'll start back next semester.
Nigga said a 7%. Nah, I got 7 out of 100.
That nigga Jay said 7 out of 10? No, nigga. 7 out of 100. I ain't got to say shit, but...
Nigga, we done got fucked up. You know, motherfucker.
Hey, we drunk. That's all I would say.
I ain't gonna hold you. We drunk in the month. I don't know how that nigga feeling, but I know how I'm feeling.
I know y'all can't tell which day it is because we ain't changed clothes in the weekend.
You talking about shit. Hey, I'm no longer in that polo shit. In that polo hoodie. I'm still in my Top Gun shit, though. Hey, he tell on some shit. Real shit. That shit right there, I'll die about that, nigga. If you think you can come take that motherfucker, come take it. If you really want him. And I guarantee you, nah, fuck that. And I guarantee you, you'll find out soon enough. Nigga, I'll gun down by that motherfucker. No cap, nigga.
Starting next week.
And real shit. Oh, you about to make that announcement now. You can't make that announcement yet.
Starting next
week. No. You can't make that announcement yet. Coach Carter ain't here.
Starting next week. Not that now. Okay. You're gunned down about it. Starting next week.
No. You'll get gunned down about that anytime, nigga.
Got you last night. How you feeling this morning?
Nigga don't got no sheets on his shit right now.
I feel so dirty.
Well, long story short, man, we're coming to a close on the vlog. You know, it's a crazy ass episode, man. It's a great episode. I hope that y'all enjoyed the journey. As you see, we're all moved in. A lot of setting up to do, but that's the least of the worries. All we had to do was unpack the truck. I mean, damn, I thought we would never get to this point, really. Once we touched down in the city, but...
Shout out Reggie.
Dead ass, man. Because we were on Reggie's top. But we were frustrated. That's why. Beautiful spot, man. I don't even know if I got any footage from last night. But it's a beautiful, beautiful view.
Still drunk. I'm at, like, you know, when you wake up, you're still drunk. You just, I don't know. Anyways, y'all, appreciate y'all for rocking with us. Appreciate
why the fuck did you just dap yourself up?
Appreciate my boy Jay.
Why did you just dap yourself up, though? Why did you just dap yourself up?
A great last couple days in Orlando, a great road trip. Some fuck ass niggas are about to pay me for having bad buzz, and I motherfucker got bit.
Yeah, you did.
We in a new spot. I appreciate everybody's help.
Why the fuck did you just dap yourself up? Well, that is a wrap. That is a wrap, man. You know, long ass weekend. Fun weekend, though. I will say that. Fun weekend. Came down. Got the goal accomplished. Now we headed back to the city to go get another bag, man. Looking forward to seeing y'all soon, man. Looking forward to seeing y'all soon. Like, comment, subscribe. Spin that G2S Entertainment Good Talk podcast. You know the fucking vibrations. Major announcement coming very soon. Stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. A lot of good shit going on. Talk to y'all soon. Damn, this mask is all my eyes. Peace.
Happen when you are popping every night. Gotta risk it all, tryna live a legendary life. Gotta keep a boomy on you even when it's close friends. Trying not to mix the money up with emotions. Anything good.